Welcome to Lee TV, where I reach into my mailbag today to answer some of our constituent letters. And our first one is from Judy, talking about having to give CMS permission to release numbers to Congress. Actually, I'd have to say that the bill that I've introduced that'll be on the floor very soon, within the next week, mandates to the Health and Human Services to release certain types of data regarding who's signing up for health care under the president's health care law. I truly believe that the best government, the best forms of government, truly democratic, free, are open and transparent governments where the sunshine is spread so that people know what's going on. It's too bad that we have to have a bill to get the data to know what's going on with who and how many are signing up for the president's health care bill. So this bill just simply says on a weekly basis that the Health and Human Services needs to make available certain data, like how many people are trying to sign up, how many have actually been successful and made their payment to the policy, to effectuate the policy. And it's important to know the age and what states these people are signing up. So basic information that allows us to make real decisions. And it's too bad, again, that we have to do that, that we have to pass a law to do that. But I really believe in open and transparent government. So thank you, Judy, for that letter. Next from my mailbag is a letter from Ethan, or an email from Ethan, who is a Star Scout, and asked about donating deer and incentivizing donating deer to the poor and the hungry. Excellent idea, Ethan. And in fact, your email incentivized me to do some research and found out that we actually have a bill in Congress to provide tax incentives for deer hunters to donate their meat. And it's H.R. 3728, and I'll probably go on this bill since you brought it to my attention. One of the stark realities, Ethan, as you know, is that we do have hunger in the United States. The most prosperous nation, most successful nation in the world's history, we still have poor and hungry. So you're attacking that problem in a different way than government tends to think about it, and that's incent people that are hunters to donate the meat. Protein is usually the most expensive and absolutely necessary food group. So donating it to the poor and the hungry is absolutely a great idea, and I like the way you think. And Ethan, you can mail me these ideas anytime you want. Keep up the good work.